Hi everyone, welcome back to The Independent Dollar. In today's video, we're going to be showing you how you can get a copy of your credit report absolutely free. And there's no catches here, you don't need to enter any credit card information anywhere. We're going to start with Equifax, but we do have two main credit bureau agencies in Canada, so you want to make sure you request a report from both of them, because sometimes the information can be different. The other agency is called TransUnion, and I'll show you that one next. So we're just going to start by heading over to the Equifax website, and you just want to make sure that you are on the Canadian page. Once you've done that, it's just as easy as starting to scroll past all of the products all the way down to the very bottom of the homepage, and there you'll find a tiny little link to get your free credit report. So go ahead, click on that link, and a PDF will pop up that'll look just like this. Fill out the form, send it in, and it's that easy. Now, you can provide your credit card as a form of identification, but you don't need to do that. You can use any of the other two pieces they suggested. You'll also find their address and the fax number that you can send the application to, whichever route you'd prefer. Now let's take a look at how you can get your free credit report from TransUnion instead if you like. So you're gonna start by Googling TransUnion Canada. You really wanna make sure that you're on the Canadian page, and you're gonna head to the homepage just like we did with Equifax. Once you get there, it's a little bit tricky to find. You're gonna click on credit report products, but you're gonna click consumer disclosure, not credit report. The consumer disclosure is your credit report, but this is your free version of it. Unlike Equifax, you can in fact order this online to get it a lot faster, so to get your report right away. But if you're not comfortable answering a lot of the personal details online, do the same thing as Equifax. You're gonna head over, download their form, fill in all the information that they're asking for, and send it in. But again, you don't need to provide any type of credit card information here. There's no catch. Fill out the form, send it in, and you'll have your free credit report in about 1 to 2 weeks. If you'd like to learn more about how to improve your credit, why credit scores can sometimes go up and down for what seems like no reason at all, we'll include some helpful links in the description below. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.